center. Ring, 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 banana phone.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
No.
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Hello.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Special offer. Yeah, I have 29,000 on me right now, actually. I'm glad you've noticed.
Will that be all, then?
Next. For selling only. I'm sure it doesn't go inside anything. Can be inserted. Okay.
It's time then. Welcome. A deal well struck.
Some choices need to be made.
I'll buy. Thank you.
Wanted to buy the TMP next, but Broken Butterfly.
What you see
30%
is what
off, I've he
got.
Says. 30% off, $29,000. Fuck me.
I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well. Free information is a commodity these days.
Treat.
We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Broken Butterfly doesn't have an exclusive upgrade.
Molding a weapon
or the Red
to
Nine,
suit
rather.
Your specific needs. Oh, it's a thing of beauty, isn't it? That's good work, if I do say so myself. Got a selection of good pleasant...
My inventory's fucked up. Am I recording? I am recording. Yeah, swing your knife. That's left click for anyone wondering. Take that. Got your vintage compass, bitch.
It's got to be through that gate.
Of course.
Don't think our hosts are going to roll out the red carpet.
I'm actually going to roll out the brown carpet. Because you shit yourself, Leon. You fucking loser. Stop moaning.
Keep your
what are they? They're walking to the left, Ashley. I know it's hard for you to figure out because you're stupid as shit.
Gloria, Alas Plagas!
Gloria Las Plagas. That's a new one. God damn you. Oh, sweet, a boot knife. The fuck does that do? I assume slightly stronger than kitchen knife. Fuck your vases. Bitch. Can you play? Muerto means dead, yeah. Crossbow wars have begun. Pop out on the left, buddy. Come on. Bitch. And Leon has the cannibal shakes, of course. Alright. We actually have females inside the castle now. Can you believe it, guys? Getting some choppy chops right now. I'm glad every female voice actor on Earth has been told to moan into the fucking mic. Fuck you. Castle. Do you think they'd have Gogapults? Fuck you. Yes, you're on fire, Leon.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Where'd you come from?
Ashley!
Looks like we'll have to get creative.
It's locked too.
Yeah, no big deal.
Let's go. fire. Yeah, thanks. Ashley, you fucking loser. I can't even help her because there's still fire.
Thanks.
Get up, you immortal whore. Saw that. This is great news. Great.
Nice shot.
Oh, there it is. Left that I can shoot? No. Back in this corner. She gonna jump down on her own? Yep.
This could work.
That's adorable. Expect a transformation. Where will the rest of the blue emeralds be then? You know they're gonna be right where the fucking things can shoot at me. Burning where I have to go. Yeah, I'll get a bangle. Fuck off. Get up, you bitch.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We won't be, because they're gonna fucking spam fire on us. This game fucking sucks. You're alive? This game is terrible. I aimed it at it and everything, and I just refused to take the kill. Wow. Fuck off, Leanne. Grow a pair. Yeah, go, Ashley. Okay. All by yourself. Please. Just get the fuck away from me, Ashley. Yeah. Press the reload button twice so he reloads. Stop twitching. Hate this game. And now I gotta search for the last of the fucking emeralds. Let's figure out how to get there, I guess. I must have missed, And I could have blown one up with that barrel there. That's nice. Really nice game. Is there anything else I can shoot with this?
Look at you!
One more. Wouldn't that have been convenient? Where would they place this last emerald? Probably somewhere that I would know a lot. No ever. There's the paper. Come on, game. You couldn't have just put it in here. Ashley, you want to find this emerald for me? Ashley, can you please pull the vibrator out of yourself so I can stop hearing you moan every 5 fucking seconds? You stupid bitch. Just a suggestion. You wouldn't think it'd be back here, but yeah, probably not. Badass out of the way, actually. Fuck you. Bitch. Is there a random new crate? Okay.
Wow. Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
It's old, but...
A job well done deserves payment in kind. What can I interest you in? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
Can you please sell me a bigger briefcase, you fucking
Why
douche?
Not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Yeah, right. You'll notice the difference right away.
A deal well struck. Pleasant travels.
Damn it, there was a thing for me to break.
Welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point.
Raymond?
I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will. Master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Oh my god.
Leon?
Just stay close.
I wish I had a grenade. Hey!
There you go!
Nice. Give me a warning next time?
Fuck you! That's your warning. Nope.
Watch out!
Hello.
Ashley!
Not Leon. Boy, you're pissed off. Fucking Leon! The point of having a pistol if you're too much of a fucking pansy to pull it out when I push the pistol button. Get yourself up, Ashley. I hate you. I'm always hurt.
Don't worry.
Idiot.
Won't open.
Won't open, you say? Oh, it's actually got a thing on it, too. This. gold bar. Not sending her up just yet, because I know I have to defend her ass for some bullshit. Another mini lock thing. Yellow orb.
No luck. If we can get her onto the other side. Come on.
Got it.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Thanks for letting me know.
Thanks.
It's not like I'm standing right here, looking at you. Bitch. What's through door number one? Look for another way out. Is this the correct way to go then? Yes. Yeah, thanks, Ashley. Okay. Must unlock the other ones from above? Dickhead still has to throw me underground at some point with his little trap.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Okay. Ashley, use your Goku powers when it's actually, you know, important for survival. Because if so, that'd be nice. That sounded like an animal for sure. Hamarito Lalu. He's gonna break this wall down. I have to fight him, don't I? A boarhead guy.
Can't see me.
I really want to break this shit though. What do I need to craft? Mines? small gunpowder. Or small resources. There's an eyeball on his back. Oh, you know, I never... I think he'd piss himself off when he touches around the chains.
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
It's a bit mean. I can't believe you would say something so crass. You piece of shit.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
I have to get all the rest of those in New Game Plus. At least since I missed that first one. Leon! All gunpowder, right? Oh, I need to resource it. Real quick, just want to double check. Yes, I am recording. Really wish I wouldn't have to think about it like that all the time. Need to find the three buttholes. Am I supposed to just guess then? Because it doesn't seem that difficult to me. That noise.
Won't budge.
Is there another missing sword? Was that the incorrect order? I'm assuming it's the incorrect order. What's this? Okay.
Bet you could ring those gongs by shooting them.
Okay, I'm gonna assume that there's a missing sword then. Also, thanks, Ashley. I didn't even know there were other gongs. There is another one, a bloody sword. Well, I wonder where that could go.
What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Which one of these? Okay, I can ring the fish.
This artwork, doesn't it look like it's
time? Oh, really? Thanks. I would never have figured out this puzzle before, Ashley. You helped me with one thing, but then you gotta fucking say something for the next one, you bitch. Shut up. Hint to developers, do not help them with your puzzles. Oh. Fucking snake. Hey, resources small. And I get four of them, nice. Dragon and snake.
This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around. Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Jump down.
Leon,
you
are
stupid
you kidding
bitch.
Me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Oh, Leon, you're so silly. Leon! Snarky.
Heck
What, Ashley? Isn't that a hint to what's coming later?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Senior Kennedy.
Ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the Princess Fair.
Typewriter. Wonder what that's telling me.
Won't open.
This should lead to nothing. But I can unlock the front. Yeah, okay. Why would I want to do that, though? I don't understand. Leon!
Be careful.
No. Hey! I know this. Where are your friends? They not notice me snipe? Here. Yeah, they are.
Ah, the entertainment.
Ow. Where did that fucking mine go? Fuck you, game. Flip back in a few times now. Ashley, what are you doing over there? Excuse you, bitch. This game fucking sucks. You're on fire, that's nice.
You okay?
Yeah.
One down.
Yeah, that's one right there. One. I'm not keeping count.
You're serious.
Come on, Leon.
Come on.
Okay.
I'm finally getting ammo and it's pistol ammo. Where are you, dude? Speaking Spanish. Oh gee, I hope the player doesn't have a sniper rifle that we made him buy earlier. Otherwise, I'll make this portion a joke. That guy has a helmet. Anybody else? Oh, you transformed. Great. And they don't seem to give a shit. I'm gonna risk missing. Is this not even hitting him? Like, what's going on? Do I have to shoot those when they're open or something? Please don't give me a fucking melee prompt, you fucking stupid game! You know what happens when a melee prompt shows up? It makes the player want to run towards him! Oh, it only lasts for literally not even a second? Fuck you! This game sucks! Hold up, fucker. This game is shit. Yeah, stop being on fire, faggot. This game sucks. It'll be easier to pull out the right weapon by just pressing fucking Y and going for something in particular. That's ridiculous. Fuck you. No. Like Leon, maybe. Go, Ashley.
Leon, watch out!
You fucking watch out. God damn you, game. Fuck you, I hate this fucking game. Stop being on fire, Leon, you fucking bitch! It's a torch! One hit would not light you literally on fire! It would just burn you a little bit.
Duck! Shit. He's coming.
Watch out!
Fuck you. Get up, Ashley. Oh, he's sleeping on the job.
You hurt?
I'm good. Thanks.
We're not out of the woods yet.
We actually are out of the woods. We're in a castle. Stupid. Come on, Leon.
Over the top, don't you think? Come on.
Hang on.
On. Now pull me up, Ashley.
Gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
You do not got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Yeah, now they walk slowly. Wow, that was close. This game sucks, by the way.
One down.
Fuck you. Sniper rifle, faggot.
All right.
Okay, get back here!
Oh. Let's go, stupid bitch.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
He doesn't actually care, Ashley. Yay, bonus 3. Okay.
This way.
Come on, Ash. This way.
Hey, you sure you're good?
No.
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.
Leon, you're an idiot. My knife! Can I have my knife? No, my knife! You bitch! Leon, can you reach your knife?
Shit.
Leon, the knife! Oh, you dumb fucking piece of shit. Huh.